Good morning, class. Good morning, first level. One more time, welcome to the English Teacher Online with me, with Juan. Okay, today we're going to talk about healthy and safe. Vamos a hablar de la salud y la seguridad. But before we start the class, let's start with a warm up with a song. Okay, everybody? Okay, kids? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Hello teacher, hello teacher, how are you, how are you? Welcome to the class, welcome to the class, how are you, how are you? Hello teacher, hello teacher, how are you, how are you? Welcome to the class, welcome to the class. How are you? How are you? Okay, thank you. Okay, kids. Now let's go back to the class. Today's class is about healthy and safe. But before we start the class, let's say good morning, Timmy. Hi, Timmy. Good morning.
Good morning.
You know, Timmy is also protect himself. Mire, Timmy también está protegiéndose de todas las enfermedades que están pasando ahorita, ¿verdad? Okay, okay, Timmy, say good morning to the first level students.
Good morning!
Okay, now let's work. Okay, let's start to work. Please, before we start to the class, let's read the headliners. Vamos a leer el encabezamiento. Okay, please, everybody repeat. Educative Center, Gregory Girard, first level. Today is Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. Okay, everybody, please, everybody repeat with me. Educative Center, Gregory Girard, first level. Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. Okay, this is the date. Esta es la fecha. Vamos a la clase. I am healthy and safe. Yo estoy saludable y seguro. ¿Sí? Now, what we're going to do, students, today we are going to learn about these words. Vamos a aprender el significado de estas palabras que tienen que ver con la seguridad. ¿Sí? Que tienen que ver con la salud y nuestra seguridad. Are you ready, Timmy?
Yes.
Okay, Timmy, let's see. The first word, la primera palabra que vamos a aprender is the word sick. Okay, everybody repeat. Sick, sick. Now, the word sick, la palabra sick quiere decir enfermedad. Enfermedad, enfermo, enfermedad. Sick, everybody repeat. Sick. Okay, Timmy, repeat.
Sick.
Okay, Timmy, very good. Now, the other one, la siguiente palabra, the other one is fever. Fever. Everybody please repeat, students repeat. Fever. Fever. La palabra fever quiere decir fiebre. Fever. Fever. Are you okay, Timmy? You're okay? You have fever? Fever. Okay? Fever. Now, the other word is cold. La siguiente palabra que vamos a aprender es cold. Cold. Resfriado. Resfriado. Cold. Resfriado. Tiene gripe. Resfriado. Okay? So, cold. Your nose is running. Tu naricita está con gripe. Cold. Gripe. Okay? Okay, Timmy? Yes? Do you understand, Timmy?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Next word. La siguiente palabra que vamos a aprender es la palabra cough. Cough. Everybody, please, students, repeat. Cough. Que quiere decir toser. Cough. Toser. Okay? Okay, close your mouth. Okay, Timmy. Cough. Toser. Okay? Everybody, please repeat. Cough. Cough. Toser. Now, the other word is stomach ache. Stomach ache. Everybody, please repeat, kids. Stomach ache. La palabra stomach ache means, quiere decir dolor de estómago. Okay? Stomach ache. Stomach ache. Dolor de estómago. Okay? The last one, la última palabrita que vamos a aprender, niños, es sore throat. Everybody, please repeat, sore throat. Sore throat. Dolor de garganta. Sore throat. Sore throat. Dolor de garganta. Okay, Timmy, you remember the words. Don't forget the words, Timmy. No olvide la palabra, las palabras, Timmy. The first one, sick.
Sick.
Okay. Sick, enfermo. The other one is fever. La otra palabra es fever. Okay, Timmy, repeat.
Fever.
Okay, Tim, fever, fiebre. La siguiente palabra, cold. Cold, que quiere decir gripe, estar con gripe. Repeat, Timmy.
Cold.
Okay, Timmy, very good. The other one, la siguiente palabra, cough. Cough, que quiere decir tos. Okay?
Cough.
Tos, very good. Next word, siguiente palabra, Timmy. Stomach ache.
Stomach ache.
Okay, Timmy. Stomach ache. Very good. The last one y la siguiente palabra, sore throat.
Sore throat.
Okay, Timmy. Sore throat. Dolor de garganta. Okay, students, please. This was the class about health. Okay, please don't forget to practice this word. Remember, sick. Now, when you are sick, sick, enfermo, sick, okay. Fever, fiebre, fever, fiebre. Cold, gripe. Cut, toser. Stomach ache, dolor de estómago. Stomach ache. Sore throat, dolor de garganta. Okay. Thank you, students. Thank you very much for today's class. See you next class. God bless you. Bye.